to the flesh from your cock, make you swallow your pride. Grind the sex from the body, you barely survive. Committing war crimes, bringing gender to genocide. Turning to flesh piles, some remains are unidentified. Atrocities hard to define, but you soon recognize. The trademark anal sacrifice, the victims are slight. Sluts know they're mine, because I keep them in line. Treating like swine, slowly going blind, deprived of all sunlight. The only light you get is when it's time to shine. Immortalized, afterlife, in my necropod shrine. You learn to tell the time, but what I make you wear. Bloodstained dive at the midnight for some kinky underwear. Then a sunrise, going in for some fashion repair. Circumcision left bare, show my skill with tears. Cruelty's the way of the world, but my techniques are rare. I come prepared to make a wall of flesh dissolve in a thin air. Smell the burnt ass hair, cause I was the last one there. You see my penis is red, because of the color you bled. Then, your fucking pussy's left for dead, like roadkill. The aroma will make you spew down and will light my vocals. I spill you open like I'm digging for opals. Hopeful the contents will get me fucked out like swallowing toadstools. The moment I kill, my stiffies blow to poke you. Give you a broken tooth, soak my joke like it's vomit fuel. Perversions inspired by the cycle of the bodily fluids. Brute you manures and juice and dispewing of whores. Anally ruined, fucking die slow in a state of equilibrium. What starts with fingering, I'm finishing with straight up belligerent. Corpse penetration, cause that's my favorite stimulant. Necrogasms bring a militant with endless vigilance. Until the rotten bodies remind me of pornographic images, I'll make the hardest BDSM sympathetic and ridiculous.
Making headshots.